Well, at this point in time, we did try to get a reaction from the West Bengal Chief Minister on the resignation of the governor there. However, she remains guarded over the governor's resignation, saying that she's not aware of the development yet. Mamata, of course, this is being seen as a cautious reaction coming in from the Chief Minister of West Bengal. She's spoken to us off camera. She, of course, said that I don't really know about this resignation. Do remember that the West Bengal Governor, M.K. Narayanan, has quit. Shaumit Pal is on the phone line with me. Shaumit, is this being seen as a cautious reaction coming in from the Chief Minister of the state?
Yes, sir. This is a very cautious reaction that the Chief Minister has given at this moment, as we were asking her at the assembly when she was inside the house. She had said that she doesn't want to comment on this controversy, the way the governor is being removed by the central government. And in fact, she has said that she doesn't have any information at this moment whether the governor is going today or whether he has resigned, because Mamata Banerjee was telling us that there was a small cabinet reshuffle that's scheduled for 2nd, and governor had informed that he would be here till 4th. So she is not sure about that. But when asked about the way this governor is being removed by the central government from a political point of view, she has said she has declined to comment and said that this is a constitutional post and we are not supposed to react on this. So it's very clear that Mamata Banerjee is not willing to go in any kind of confrontation with the Modi government at this moment, and she is ready to welcome, as she has put it, when we ask her whether she will be giving any farewell to this governor M.K. Narayanan, and when she says that we are not supposed to give any farewell to any governor constitutionally, but I am always in favor of welcoming people. So it's very clear, though Mamata Banerjee wasn't very happy with the way the central government had asked M.K. Narayanan to leave, and in fact she had gone to the Raj Bhavan and told the governor that you shouldn't resign unless you are being formally asked. But she is giving a very cautious reaction at this moment. Back to you.
Right, so it is very clear at this point in time, Shaumit, that she doesn't want any sort of confrontation with the government at the centre. Even though, you know, she has, as you mentioned, informally mentioned that she was behind M.K. Narayanan, but he did resign today.
Exactly. In fact, so when this news had come up that Union Home Secretary had called up M.K. Narayanan and the West Bengal governor and asked him to resign, then Mamata Banerjee had gone herself and met governor for about 15 to 20 minutes, and there she had apparently told the governor that you should not resign. In fact, she was not, in a sense, very comfortable having a governor that's being sent by the Narendra Modi government at this moment, because it will be decided by the union government anyway. Though they will ask for the state government's opinion, but that's not binding on the central government by deciding on the new governor. But at this moment, it seems, at least officially or rather openly, she is not expressing her unhappiness, right, and she is just waiting for the new governor.
Thank you very much for that information, Shaumit.